Namibia is among the forerunners in the SADC region as far as the digital migration is concerned. NBC Director General proudly presented the digital migration roadmap to the National Assembly Committee on ICT, saying by June this year, 60% of the population will be covered. The NBC has 58 transmitters to convert, and so far 5 of them are active. The Namibian television signals cover 67%, while radio takes up 90% of the population. Auchamop says the good news is that radio frequency is being expanded where DTT is being rolled out.
This is unique in the sense that most of the countries are only sticking to what was intended for this migration process, and that was only to migrate television. But knowing that most of our people still continue to rely on radio as the primary means of communication, we are making it a point that where we convert from analog to digital broadcasting for television, we carry radio along.
Auchamop says the process might be seen as a bit slow because many areas still do not have TV signals, and this has to be done before the NBC embarks on an extensive campaign of encouraging people to buy the decoders. He, however, added that many have gone out to buy the decoders in areas such as Windhoek, Oshakati, Enana, Kamanyap, Swakopmund, and Walvis Bay. Auchamop also informed the lawmakers about the competition that NBC is getting from the commercial broadcaster GoTV, which he says is privy to the information about the planning of rolling out the DTT in the country.
Does that make us uncomfortable? At some level, the fact that we are expected to bare our soul in public about everything we do, and therefore people have access to what we would have considered privileged commercial information. That would make one slightly uncomfortable, but are we ready to do what we are asked to do and go head to head with anybody else in the same space? Of course we are. That's the least of our concern. And you would see that this is going to be an area where I expect we're going to have some public spats and probably even litigation.
Auchamop says the NBC remains committed to developing local content while growing local film producers who are set to benefit more from implementation of DTT.
We can already report that every Sunday 6 p.m. that slot is dedicated to local broadcast and local content only. We have bought up whatever was available in the local market and we've been broadcasting that back, because if we don't, as NBC, make that decision to promote those small producers, nobody else will. And we would not be growing the industry that we are mandated through public mandate to grow.
By December this year, Windhoek will completely be switched off from analog to operate on digital only. The global deadline for digital migration is June 2015. Tonatini Shidudu, NBC News, Parliament.